It's Studio Series Rise of the Beast Bumblebee.
Look at that. It's alt mode. And it's movie Bumblebee in his alternate mode. I like this version of this. I know we've got so many of these guys. Tons and tons and tons and tons and tons and tons of movie Bumblebee deluxes of this. This is an older Camaro now, right? So this is like a, I don't know, I'm not even sure what year. 80s, 70s maybe. A little bit rebuilt. Now he's a little chonky because he's got some grill work here and like kind of like a roll cage and whatever else you got, some louvers in the back. I like the appearance of this though. I really do. I like it better than the older movie Bumblebee toys. I just think this looks nice. It's got the nice black lines that define it and really pop on this deluxe figure. Looking cool. Like any good toy nowadays, he's got weapon storage and alt mode. One sticks out the back there. I don't know if you like that. But the other one hides away pretty nice. There's a little saw blade. Hit the music, let's do it! Maybe the best. I think this guy is one of the cleaner toy versions or movie studio series versions of Bumblebee. I do like the last movie's design, but this is really neat. This is a very cool figure, man. And usually I'm all Bumblebee'd out, but I haven't done this in a while. So this is kind of like a little breath of nostalgia for me as well. But this, I know, is just one of the better ones that I've handled. I really like the detachable weapons on him instead of having an arm that's always dedicated to a cannon. So it's cool that you can take them off and put them on. Even cooler, if you don't like the weapons and don't want them holding them, but you don't want to lose them and keep them with the figure, they give you storage for that too. I really like the face of this guy. We got some Revenge of the Fallen ones that just look like a mutilated mess of nasty for a head that don't look like anything. I mean, this guy's got some personality and he kind of looks cute. Paints and colors look pretty good. Got a lot of breakup here with some silvers and blacks and gunmetal grays. I dig the aesthetics. And let's run down his posability. Head is on a ball joint. He's got a swivel, one of those posted ball joints here. You can see you've got an arm swivel here. He does have some bend at the elbow. So these can go all over the place. You can actually shrug the shoulder down a little bit if you want, just to get him a little bit more emoting. That's just due to transformation, though. He's got a waist swivel, which is awesome. Didn't even know that was there until just now. Those post and ball joints, so he's got those on those sockets on the hips. So you can kind of get his legs out and sprawl them out a little bit. He's got a single hinge at the knee right there. And he's got a swivel and then a twisting, kind of like a ball. That's a ball joint, I think, under in here. So you can get quite a bit of posability and high-flying kicking action from our little buddy Bumblebee. Let's throw him in there with another deluxe class yellow colored good guy. And because he's out, why not? Number 100 of the studio series, it's Rise of the Beast, Bumblebee. This guy's a great one, man. I totally dig this. I'm totally into it. You know what? I just saw the movie, so I'm coming off a little bit of that hype. And I did enjoy the movie. Stay tuned. I've got a movie review coming up. Me and Fast Food Toy Reviews are going to do a movie review, our first movie review ever, so that should be fun. Also, I'm doing a lot of live streaming and gaming, guys. I know it doesn't always come up in the feed or even in the channel feed. Even if you click on videos, sometimes it doesn't go to that. But if you go to my YouTube channel, and please subscribe. I know everybody says this in YouTube, on YouTube. Oh, we got to hit the bell, hit the notification. I have a ton of people that watch my stuff all the time but aren't subscribers, so they don't really get notifications. But I'm doing a lot of live streaming and stuff too, so I really would appreciate if you guys hit the freaking bell, do all the liking and commenting and sharing and all that stuff. Love it when you do it, and I'll bring you more stuff. I got throwbacks coming, more Rise of the Beast toys, whole slew of stuff to show you guys. Peace out. I'm out of here. Arrivederci, and take care.